Ich bin Alexander Mottok, ich bin seit 11 Jahren Dirigent des Deutschen Ärzteorchesters, dem einzigen bundesweit agierenden Ärzteorchester mit Medizinern aus allen Fachrichtungen, besteht zurzeit aus 120 Mitgliedern, die aus der ganzen Republik kommen, teilweise auch aus dem Ausland. In diesem Jahr haben wir was Besonderes vor, wir werden gemeinsam mit dem afrikanischen Künstler Eric Wainaina musizieren. Es wird dafür extra ein erfundenes und gestaltetes Programm geben für dieses Konzert im September 2015. Die Idee ist, dass das Ganze über reines Crossover hinausgeht. Dass man also nicht einfach sich gegenseitig nachäfft oder versucht, irgendjemanden zu imitieren, sondern dass man Musik der jeweils anderen musikalischen Welt nimmt und in seiner eigenen Sprache interpretiert und darüber zusammenfindet. Das Ganze soll etwas tiefgründiger sein als das übliche, einfach Klassik im afrikanischen Stil spielen, sondern es soll wirklich ein Dialog entstehen zwischen den beiden musikalischen Sprachen. Und im Moment bin ich in den letzten Zügen der Vorbereitung eines Workshops, den ich zusammen mit dem Eric Wainaina in Nairobi machen werde, wo wir uns gegenseitig abtasten musikalisch, wo wir uns einigen werden, was nachher musiziert wird und wo wir ein Programm finden, wo man am besten miteinander kommunizieren kann, wo die afrikanische und die europäische Musik dann im Endeffekt zusammenfinden sollen auf eine Weise, wie das bisher nicht so üblich ist.
My name is Eric Wainaina, I'm a singer and a songwriter. And a producer from Nairobi, Kenya. And so like when you look at German doctors who work in a place like Madari, it's a slum which is what, maybe 7 or 8 kilometers from the city center, you know, and has this influx of people from all over the country, you know, and so many different communities are represented in Madari, as is typical of a slum. There are no services that are being offered by the state. Sanitation, negligible, you know, medical, negligible. German doctors is coming and saying, look, we're going to set up a center here where people can come and get medical attention, but just also just get human attention of somebody who cares. I think that the work of an organization like that needs to be supported. It's something that I feel I want to be part of. Harold Kischlad from German doctors got in touch and said, look, we want you to come to Germany again, but this time we're going to do it slightly differently. We're going to have a German composer and conductor have his orchestra, his 40-piece orchestra, on stage at the same time as you. How do we bring, for example, our East African guitar playing into Western harmony? And so I'm really intrigued to see how this collaboration with Alexander, how that's going to work out, because I'm a band leader in my own way and Alexander is a conductor, you know, how these two forces will come together. I think probably what the first thing we'll do is sort of sit down and discuss, okay, we've had initial discussions about where we see it going, you know, but sort of sitting down and understanding how we both work, you know, what our working philosophy is, how he likes to work, you know, are we going to listen to a bunch of tunes, you know, and sort of say, okay, let's do this one, let's do that one, or let's mix this one and that one.
Got more than most, but without him we'd still be under the yoke.
This fits so perfectly also with the original content.
Yeah, yeah.
Like I've seen the devil, someone is in
exactly.
trouble, and in this case his father died.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's awesome, that would be just perfect.
Cool, so that's the one.
That's the one, to work with for. More suitable, and then at some point we would then come in with. I think it goes from C minor to A flat major.
Does it go? Or it goes into E flat at some point.
Some other median key. I'm not quite sure. This is will be for you. It's like a dialogue.
Mm-hmm.
You could have two singers or two instruments or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I don't want the orchestra to play too much in this piece because we're still on the second act.
How'd you conduct this?
No, it's one, but it stays.
Okay.
Now today it's me and him on our own, and then on the third day the whole band will be here and we'll begin to sort of see how those ideas work in a band setting. I'm completely confident that working with Alexander and his orchestra, that this is a thing that my band will be perfectly capable of doing. I can't wait. It's a wonderful opportunity, and I want to do more of it. I would like to think that we are creating something that's unique. One of the challenges when two cultures come together is just to check the boxes and say, okay, there's some Africanness, there's some Europeanness, but does it sound good? You know? And I think that we're onto something that does sound good.
At one particular point where I introduced a piece to Eric, which is from Per Günswied, and then he immediately came up with a piece that just fit perfectly with both the music and the expression, and also with the background, with the lyrics. It seemed to fit into the background of the Per Günswied piece.
Mm.
That was like a wow moment for me. So how it just dropped into place as if it just hadn't ever been any other way. That was amazing.
I think that we are creating something that we are both of us going to be very, very proud of.
Yes.
And that for me is very, very fulfilling.
You hear the missing pages of our story.